Dear student, good morning to all of you. Today we discuss here the chemical reactions of alkylides. How to prepare the chemical reactions or how to prepare the alkylides we discussed yesterday also. So we prepared a alkylide with the help of different reactions, that is called as from the halogen halide, from the different types of thiamine chloride or different chemical reactions. So we take the second chemical reaction called as what? From the hydrocarbon. From the hydrocarbon, how to prepare a alkylide from the hydrocarbon? What is hydrocarbon? Hydrocarbon is a compound which contains a carbon as well as hydrogen. So it is called as the hydrocarbon. Clear? So with the help of hydrocarbon, how to prepare a alkylide means RX. It has different types. First, from the hydrocarbon, it is called as the addition of HX in the alkene or in the alkene. Addition of alkene or addition of HX. HX means hydrogen halide in the alkene. Alkene means carbon-carbon double bond. It is called as the Marconi couples. If we added a HX in the alkene, it have different types. Marconi couple as well as anti-Marconi couples. Clear? So first we discuss the how to added a HX means halogen halide in the alkene. So first we discuss the Marconi couples. What is Marconi couple? Which product in the Marconi couple? What is statement of Marconi couple we discuss here? So now what is the Marconi couple? It is said that when unsymmetrical alkene means it is unsymmetrical alkene called as a propene. How many carbon? 3 carbon called as propene. When unsymmetrical alkene is react with unsymmetrical reagent, which reagent is called as HBr, hydrogen bromide. So when an unsymmetrical alkene is react with unsymmetrical reagent, this rule shows the Marconi couples. So when unsymmetrical alkene is react with unsymmetrical reagent, so the unsymmetrical reagent contain a negative part attached to those carbon which have the less number of hydrogen atom. Clear? The unsymmetrical reagent have a negative part attached to those carbon which have the less number of hydrogen. So which carbon is the less hydrogen? The CH have the less hydrogen. So that's why the Br attached to the which carbon? Carbon number second. So what we get product? We get here the product CH3 single bond CH attached to here what? Br single bond CH3. It is called as a isopropyl bromide. Clear? Okay. So in the Marconi couple, the major product is isopropyl bromide. Clear? When unsymmetrical alkene is react with unsymmetrical reagent, so the unsymmetrical reagent have negative part attached to those carbon of a unsymmetrical alkene which contain a less hydrogen. So Br attached to this. So that's why it form the isopropyl bromide. What form? Isopropyl bromide, or it's called as the alkyl halide. Second reaction, same types of addition of HX in the what? Alkenes, called as a from the hydrocarbon. So it is called as the anti-Marconi couple. What here? Anti-Marconi couples. Okay. So what is this? We discuss here. When an unsymmetrical alkene called as a propene is a react with unsymmetrical reagent contain a positive charge as well as negative charge, so negative part attached to those carbon of a unsymmetrical alkene which have the higher number of hydrogen. So in the change kya beta? First mein kya hai? The compound which can the Br attached to which carbon which have the less number of hydrogen called as a Marconi couple. And the Br is a negative part attached to the those carbon which have the higher number of hydrogen. So which is higher number? The CH2 is higher number. So Br attached to which here? CH2. Or X attached to another part. Okay? Like this of this here. So what we get? ब्रिगेड एयर सी एच थ्री सिंगल बॉन्ड सी एच टू सिंगल बॉन्ड डी आर कॉलेज एन प्रोपाइल ब्रोमाइड व्हाट ब्रिगेड एयर ब्रिगेड एन प्रोपाइल ब्रोमाइड क्लियर इट मीन्स इन द मार्कोनी कैप्सूल द मेजर प्रोडक्ट इज आइसोप्रोपाइल ब्रोमाइड एंड माइनर प्रोडक्ट इज एन प्रोपाइल ब्रोमाइड While as in the anti-Marconi capsule or is also called as the peroxide effect, it have the major product is what? N-propyl bromide and minor product is what here? Isopropyl bromide. Clear? It means 80% product of isopropyl in the Marconi capsule and 20% N-propyl minor product. While as anti-Marconi capsule, The 80% product is N-propyl bromide and 20% product is isopropyl bromide. Clear? So it's a Marconi capsule, it's anti-Marconi capsules. Clear? दोनों में change क्या है? Only the change what? The negative part attached to the those carbon of a alkene contain a less hydrogen called as a Marconi capsule. The negative part attached to the those carbon which have the higher number of hydrogen. So it is called as a Marconi capsule and anti-Marconi capsule with the help of what hydrocarbon will prepare the alkyl halide. It means the action of HX hydrogen halide in the alkyl. Clear? Now next topic here we take the third or fourth reaction here halogen exchange reactions. Third reaction is called as halogen exchange reaction. It means the one atom of halogen of a one compound replaced by second compound of second atom. So it's called halogen exchange reactions. Clear? How many halogen? Four types of halogen we discuss here. Fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine. Clear? So how to exchange the reaction we discuss here. So the halogen exchange reaction also have two types. It's have two name reaction. First called as Finkelstein reactions. Is the name of scientist. He give the name reactions. Finkelstein reaction. So how to prepare a Finkelstein reaction means how to prepare a alkyl halide from the Finkelstein reactions. But it's also called halogen exchange reactions. Clear? So in this reaction, the RCl means alkyl halide is react with sodium iodide. In this reaction, the Cl is replaced by I. So what we get? We get R single bond I alkyl iodide plus NaCl sodium chloride. So the in this reaction when a alkyl chloride is react with sodium iodide, in this reaction the Cl replaced by I to form the alkyl iodide called as the Finkelstein reactions. Clear? It means specially the sodium iodide is attached to the alkyl chloride to form the alkyl iodide called as the Finkelstein reaction. Simple reaction we discuss here what? RCl, alkyl halide, alkyl chloride is react with sodium iodide in presence of acetone. What we get? We get alkyl iodide. Clear? Next reaction, reaction number second. Second we discuss the Schwartz reaction is also the name of scientist. Schwartz reaction. How to prepare a alkyl halide or chloride bromide are depend upon the reactant. So how to prepare RX means alkyl halide with the help of Schwartz reactions. So it is also named the scientist. He prepared a alkyl halide. So that's why the name reaction is called as the Schwartz reactions. Okay? Clear? Same reactant here. Alkyl chloride is react with AgF. Here we take the sodium iodide. Reactant both same in this reaction. Only change what? Reagent here. Here we take the what? Sodium iodide. Here we take what here? AgF means silver fluoride. So when the alkyl chloride is react with AgF, AgF called as silver fluoride. Same reaction the AgCl loss and F attached to here what here? Cl. So what we get? R single bond F will be lost for AgCl as an insoluble compound. So when a alkyl chloride is react with silver fluoride, in presence of heat, it form the alkyl fluoride called as Schwartz reactions. Clear? Okay. Now next topic here we discuss the electrophilic reaction. The first reaction is called what here? From the different types of chemical reactions. Second we discuss the from the hydrocarbon, and third we discuss halogen exchange, and fourth we discuss the electrophilic reaction. Then fourth reaction, how to prepare a alkyl halide with the help of electrophilic reactions. What are electrophilic reactions? In this reaction we take the aromatic compound. It means we replace a one or more H from the aromatic compound by any Cl. So we prepared our alkyl halides. Electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction or electrophilic reactions ke alag alag name hote hain beta. Ek to first name kya aayega, electrophilic reaction or electrophilic aromatic substitution reactions. Clear? So how do we take a reaction? So we take the benzene, which is an example of a benzene, is an aromatic compound called as arenes. It's called as arene halides. Clear? Or we take the what here? Toluene. Special name is called as toluene, and the common is called the methyl benzene. So when methyl benzene or toluene is react with Br2, the special name is called as toluene. So when the toluene is react with Br2, okay, what we get? We get a ortho para product of the chemical reactions. So it means we get a ortho bromo benzene and para bromo benzene. How this reaction happen? So one Br is attached to the ortho position, and second Br is para. Between we take the two compound of the toluene. So first we take the CH3 is benzene as it is. The Br attached to the ortho position, and second the CH3 benzene as it is, and the Br attached to the position para position, and losses here what? Twice HBr molecule. It means we take the 2Br2. Clear? Okay, so on the basis of this we take a toluene is react with bromide in presence of Fe in dark condition to prepare ortho bromo toluene. Is the name is called as what here? Ortho bromo toluene. And second is called what here? P means para bromo toluene. Okay, so in this way we prepared a what? Different types of chemical reactions or different types of preparation of alkyl halides. Clear? First we discuss the what? From the hydrocarbon. Hydrocarbon have two types, depend upon the addition of HX in the alkene, marconi carful. It means it prepared a isopropyl bromide, anti-marconi carful. It prepared a n-propyl bromide. Depend upon the halogen atom attached to the which carbon atom. If the carbon is a higher number of hydrogen, to form the anti-marconi carful product. If the X means halogen negative part attached to the those carbon which have the less number of hydrogen, the product called as the marconi carfuls. Clear? Third step, third reaction, halogen exchange reactions. So halogen are exchanged by different types of chemical reaction. First called is Finkelstein reactions. It is a name of scientist. In this reaction we replace a Cl means chloride by iodide, called as the Finkelstein reaction. Next, Schwartz reaction. In this reaction the chloride is replaced, or chlorine replaced by the what? F fluoride. So called as the Schwartz reaction. Next, electrophilic substitution reaction or aromatic electrophilic reactions. In this reaction we replace a what? Hydrogen from ortho position by Br, and hydrogen from the para position of a benzene by Br. So we get a ortho bromo toluene and para bromo toluene as a product. ठीक है? Okay. So in this way we prepare different types of chemical, different types of preparation of alkyl halide by using different reactant as well as name reactions. Okay. तो ये notes जो आपको prepare करने हैं. ठीक है? Okay. Thank you so much.